Welcome back to Studio STL. We hope you are having a wonderful Wednesday. Well, today's Ask the Expert is sponsored by our presenting show sponsor, Wood Basement Systems. And whether you have a basement or a crawl space, the stack effect is how air moves in, up, and out of a home. And Dave Thompson is joining us to explain the stack effect and how it really affects us. So thanks
Hi,
for being here. Hey,
oh,
how's it going?
My pleasure. It's doing well.
Good.
Go Cards.
Go Cards. I know. I told everyone we were joking. I said I didn't get the red Tober memo. So
you got the red chair.
I do have the red chair, you know. We'll count it. But tell us a little bit about the stack effect and, you know, some things we need to be looking for.
But the building science teaches a lot about the normal science of any structure, for that example. But if air moves in and up and out of the house, it's got to be replaced. All right. So replacing windows that are cracked or leaking is important. But a lot of times if you do that, it still comes up from below, especially if you have a crawl space. So as that air keeps moving, think of your home as being a straw. So air is coming in, up, and out of the house. And if it's coming from the crawl space or basement, that quality of air is very important to have a good quality of air if you're breathing it in.
Yes, it's very important. We don't want to be breathing in bad air. You know, speaking of that bad air, why is this stack effect so important and why is it a bad thing for your home?
Well, it's naturally occurring. This is how the science of a building operates. But if you have that crawl space and you have dirt and mold in the crawl space, obviously you're drawing that up and in your house. So we do an encapsulation system, blocking those negative elements from getting up and into your home. So you have healthier, cleaner air. Your home feels more comfortable, and it's one of the products that lowers your power bill, so it actually saves you a little money as well.
So saving you money, and you're staying healthy when you're making
right.
sure that stack effect
right.
isn't in effect. You know, and you brought in a few items for us.
Well, that's the product. This is the CleanSpace product. So that's the liner they just saw on the screen, all right? And it goes on the floor and the wall of the crawl space. If you have water infiltration, we have a special pipe that we can use to collect water and get it to the sump pump. So it's not lingering in the ground. It has a filter on it because dirt in the crawl space, it's a clog-free system. But this device will take care of the water, and then this takes care of the stack effect.
All right, so we got the water taken care of, the stack effect taken care of, but you brought in something else too.
Well, that's a little bit for next week. I like to tease.
Oh, a little tease ahead.
We are the all things basement the experts, so when we talk about keeping a basement dry and keeping it dry all the time, we like to make them pretty too. So this is a special flooring designed specific
cool.
for the basement, and we're going to talk about this next week when we're on air.
Oh, well, I'm excited to dive in deep with this one. You know, before we go, we have some video of Sedona video.
Right.
Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, when those crawl spaces are really, really wet, drying the air out, that is a commercial grade dehumidifier, basically compacted it into a home size. It works great in a crawl space. It works great in a basement. It works great in those slab houses as well. If you're having a lot of humidity, moisture, and uncomfortable feelings in your house, that Sedona can take care of that humidity. And it runs on less electric than your AC unit. So you're taking care of the humidity. You're feeling better. You're again, using less energy. Therefore, you're saving money.
There we go. Well, I'm always a fan of saving money. And if you're interested in saving money with the all things basement-y guys, Woods Basement Systems.com. There we go. It's been a long morning. Okay, WoodsBasementSystems.com. You can just give them a call, 1-800-388-9326, or you can follow them on Instagram at Woods Basement. And of course, we are giving you that full view of these incredible floors a little bit later on next week. So stick with us. We'll have a lot more when we come back right after this quick
break. Go Cards.
Go Cards. Red Tober.